AITA for taking legal action to end alimony after my ex violated our agreement? I took my ex to court to end alimony. It wasn't a significant amount, but I was deeply hurt by everything that had happened. The discovery of the affair was a tough moment for me. One night, I took my kid outside to try and catch a glimpse of the Perseid meteor shower, but it was too cloudy, so we didn't stay long. After putting our kid to bed, I sat down at the computer and noticed a browser window minimized. When I clicked on it, I found a website catering to people seeking affairs. My ex had a profile, and there were numerous encounters listed. I was in shock and sat there for over an hour, scrolling and clicking through the details. I eventually confronted her, and though she initially denied it, the evidence was overwhelming. I didn't handle it well. I didn't leave immediately, but I moved into the guest room. The months that followed were incredibly difficult. I'm not proud of how I handled things. I made mistakes, trying everything I could to salvage our marriage. I humbled myself, trying to fix what was broken, but the truth came out slowly over time. The infidelity had started as soon as I left for basic training and continued throughout our entire marriage. For over 20 years, she had my complete trust, and she used that to hide everything from me. It was eventually revealed that she had been unfaithful with a large number of people over the years. And while I was still trying to make things work, she started seeing someone else again. She eventually ended our relationship with a text message. During the divorce, her main interest was in financial assets. She had moved in with her current partner and had started engaging in unhealthy behaviors. I ended up with full custody of our child, while she received all of our savings and alimony. She wasn't required to pay child support. About a year later, she moved to a different city. A few months after that, she wanted our child to come visit her, and I agreed. I even drove our child to her place for the handoff. When I went to pick up our child a few days later, I learned that she was living with someone and using his last name. In our state, cohabitation was grounds for ending alimony. So, I took legal action to end the alimony. She appeared at the hearing and admitted that everything I mentioned in my complaint was true, including living with someone else, which was a legal reason to stop the payments. However, she argued that it wasn't fair to end the alimony. The trial was brief, and I won the case. However, the judge reprimanded me. He remembered our divorce and said that he had considered the divorce decree to have been in my favor and almost didn't grant it. He said he didn't want to rule in my favor this time either, but her testimony left him no choice. It has always bothered me that the judge admonished me. I've always tried to live fairly and do the right thing, so while I feel justified in my actions, there's a small voice in my head that makes me wonder if I was wrong. Am I the asshole for taking legal action to end the alimony after my ex broke the terms outlined in our divorce decree?